both games without Curry, you guys have scored like 70s in regulation. What do you guys need to do to bump up the offensive production when he's out?
We got to continue to push the ball a little bit. We got to adjust to our strengths when he's not there. And I think one of our strengths is being a big unit. It'd be tough for the team to score against us. So the good thing about it is we got that big lineup. We got a defensive presence that we've had when he's not there. So we got to keep that up. And we've had two really close games come down to a shot or two. And just continue to work off one another when he's not there.